In 2004, Kung Fu Tai Chi magazine began publishing ancient Chinese wisdom calligraphy on the last page of each issue. These artworks are contributed by noted martial arts masters and practitioners. Our most prolific contributor has been Grandmaster Tu Jing Sun, who graced our March-April 2003 cover. By Chinese New Year 2019, Kung Fu Tai Chi has published 21 pieces from Grandmaster Tu.
So, 书画跟画画已经有一家子，大概五六十年了。书画、艺术跟武功啊是相辅相成的，因为武功、艺术可以提升你的武功的这个精湛度，还有这个精密度，还有提升你的功力。